Kaya. Oh, what do you do? What do you do, Kaya?
Hi, Kama Cross. Thanks for the follow. And hi, Maz.
Hi.
Which card to use?
I don't know. One of them. Just choose the first one. Hi, JP. Hi, Baladoc. Hi, Zoom. Hi, Theodore. But I saw you, Macy.
That's a discount. It's 319.
Oh. And hi, Melon. They're all saying hi to Spooky instead of me, I see. Hi, Sol. Hi, Zion. Hi, Penguin. Hi, Crypt. Yeah, I'm gonna cook chicken fried steak. And hi, Lynn. Hi, Steffi. Hi, Bubble Tea. They say hi, Josie.
Hi.
We are trying to buy something for... It's a secret, but yeah. So, she's using my Amazon. That's why. And hi, you stole my food. Hi, Dead Groove. Hi, Jopron. Start Shimoni Spooky. Obviously, say hi to Spooky. Hi, Ilwig. Imagine if Megan has not thought. Oh, the steak? The steak is in the fridge. I haven't even tendered it. Tenderized it. Hi, Penguin. Alright, I need to...
The ink is not expensive, actually.
What ink? But that is what brand ink?
For Canon.
Oh.
Compatible ink.
Do it later, Mom.
Okay.
It's supposed to be a secret, but you're telling everyone.
No, I'm just buying a printer.
See? What the? Oh my god. She's bad at keeping things hidden. Did you just eat dinner? Yeah, I did. Bye bye.
You want to go out? You can go out.
Bye, Spooky. Mine forever. Yeah, she's always like that. She's always exposing things and like on stream. She's always exposing on stream. What do you have for dinner? My mom made soup, so I had soup for dinner. Pretty forehead. Yeah, right. Same as you. Whoa, you're gonna celebrate phase 2 with Soju. Soju think you can dance? What? If I say yes, I have to show, so no. So Mas can dance? Is Mas gonna dance? For bye? This stream is 90% forehead. Sorry, but yeah. The main attraction is my forehead, sadly. Is the disgusting thing you mentioned yesterday of cooking your cooking stream today? No. And hi, Jen. Got us a drink, but I'm not looking forward to it. Then why are you gonna drink if you're not looking forward to drinking? You don't have to do what you don't want to do, Alec. Yeah, my mom made good use of the pressure cooker. And she made, I think you'll find it gross. JP, it's, what do you call it? Intestine soup. I don't know, is it pig intestine soup? I don't think you'll like it. It's like either you like it or you don't. You've become Elsa today. Forehead brighter than my future. Then it means like you don't have a bright future then. It's for an event thingy for TBS. Oh! You meeting up with TBS? And yes, a little clean also. Look at your shirt. Oh! Watch Sunday, what? Oh, yeah, yeah, pork intestine soup. Intestines? Intestine is nice. If you know how to eat it, it's nice. If you don't, you would think it's not nice. I see your intestine here too, but I never tried. It's actually nice. Not meeting up, but we starting a MH Monster Hunter World thing. Every time we die, we drink. Oh, okay, I see. So it's online. It's not really. So it means you just have to stay alive. Why channel seals? I changed this, the thing though. It says chicken fried steak, right? I saw that button. Yeah, just don't die, Eric. I thought you were the carry. I mean, would you dare to try, like, JP, Mars, or anyone not in Asia, would you guys dare to try, like, pig intestine? Can I say chicken fried steak? Might not be here tomorrow. I'm going in fresh. All the best, Eric. Who came up with that idea, Eric? I want to try everything. See? Zion, it's not that bad. It's actually pretty good. I don't know why every time I'm in the kitchen, my nose is just itchy. It's weird. Yeah, so how was everyone's day? What have you guys been up to? And hi, Gage. Hi. I think I would only try when on holiday. Wouldn't do it at home. Yeah. I don't think you can even get, right? Like, get intestines in the market there. You mean kuay chap with soup, pig and... Oh, no, no, no. My mom made pig intestine soup for dinner. And I like it. It's good. Oh, lemon. Okay, lemon suggested. Okay. Time to blame lemon. Are you gonna dye your hair rainbow color? No, I'm gonna dye it full blonde. And then maybe after that I'll dye it pink. My pink and silver hair dye came. So that's good. No, it's like now it's itchy. Before I started stream, it wasn't itchy. It's only itchy now. I finally have a leg stay at work. Nice. I think I can. Oh, you can get it. You can get it in Germany. Like intestine, pig intestine. Oh! Even in US, that's amazing. But I don't think you guys would like dare to try to cook it, right? Because it would probably ruin, if you don't know how to cook it, you might spoil the taste of it and then you wouldn't like it anymore. So yeah, you should try it first outside and then you'll realize that it's nice and then you'll learn how to cook it out in the house. Yeah. Yes, but I don't want to. I ordered chicken fried steak after I got over. Exactly. And thank you, Vitorigina. Vitorigina, thanks for the follow. The stuffing inside is the poopo. No, you have to clean it properly. And the good thing is like the supermarkets and all, they sell it like already cleaned. So everything's clean and you just have to cook it. That's a good thing. Where's your ingredients? Here and here. I couldn't get like good beef, so it's not that great beef. Try it in Japanese barbecue. Oh, Japanese barbecue. That is like, how do you call that one? That is beef stomach, right? It's not pig stomach, I think. And hi, James. Nice hair, Megan. Thank you. Thank you, Shayman, thanks for the follow. And hi, Hillary. You know impression? No. Mika, you gonna dye your eyebrows blonde too? No. I don't think so. But probably do something with it. I don't know. I think it will look weird if my eyebrows are blonde. I don't think I'll dye it blonde. Beef always better. And hi, Bossman. Nice English, Megan, thank you. I can do impression of Megan, just be yourself. No, I think it's weird if you dye your eyebrows. I don't think people actually like dye their eyebrows. Yeah. Yeah, so if you guys just came in, I will be making chicken fried steak that JP asked to make. So I don't know if it will turn out nice, and it will be like how it tastes like in the US, but I feel it wouldn't. Don't dye brows, don't dye brows. Of course! And hi, Dibbit. Okay, wait, let me do something. I think the ingredients... Hey, Gaia, what are you doing? Gaia? What have you guys been up to, like, today?
The ingredients.
Okay, let me change my chat to here. Megan is Megan's chicken steak. Shave your eyebrows, okay. Bob Ross wig. The thing you need is chicken and steak and a phone in case you screw up and need order food instead. No. So basically, I thought at first chicken fried steak was actually chicken, but it's not. It's actually beef steak that is fried like chicken. So that's why I got confused for yesterday's stream. Work, cook, house, sort out clothes, and then workout, must. Eggs and fries, please. No eggs and fries. But I have fries. Dibbit, why there's so many beeping sound on the video you send? You gotta beep, Dibbit, is it? When used as food though, we call the intestine chitlings or chitlins. But you never tried it, right? So you mean in the US they do sell it, but it's called chitlins? Make milk steak. What is milk steak?
Hey, that's pretty good.
Thank you, Eric, for the 501. Is it too soft? Ow!
When the rain is blowing in the face.
You're just talking rubbish. I never do any BTTV emotes yet. Maxi.
To make you feel my love. When the evening shadows and the stars appear, and there's no one there to dry your tears, I will hold you for a million years.
Thank you, Ewick, for the good song. Thank you. So, Eric, you're gonna do it tomorrow with Lemon Tea, Ben, and yourself. Monster Hunter World. Is it? And thank you, Saburai, for the follow. Welcome to the channel. So, careless, gotta take care. Don't anyhow hit anywhere. Oh my god. It was accident. Wow, 4 stars. Trash. I haven't even like done anything yet and I have to do 5 squats. My head somewhere else. Hope BTS have BT Mas, you okay? Try again. Nice. Oops. 4 stars, yeah right guys. Purple star, I don't even understand why there's a purple star. There's also like purple star. Purple 4 stars, try again. Oh yeah, I need to get my water bottle. I'm okay. You must really like BTS a lot, Mas. Oh my god. What weird hairstyle do you want, JP? It's funny how, right, these two people, like Jeff and Penguin, has like Prime. They pay money to have Twitch Prime, but then they're trolling. So it's just funny. Like, what if your account gets banned? Is it worth it? Haven't had a weird hairstyle in a while. Only banned on your channel, not the whole chat. But they will surely get like banned elsewhere too, though. So that's the funny thing. Sideways funny thing. Okay. Hi Jordan, welcome to the channel. And hi Chuang JQ. How do I pronounce Cheng, right? C-H-E, Cheng? Yeah, Cheng. Cheng JQ. And hi, Aeolus. And hi, Cam. So 10 squads. Chung? Is it pronounced as Chung? Chung. And hi Andre, my day has been okay. I woke up pretty late today. Thank you JB for the 5.98. Thank you. Chung JQ. Okay, I'll do squat. This is now an exercise song. I do. The sideways ponytail. 6, 7, 8. 9 and do you wanna go to the Oyster Fest? Yes, the best. Do you wanna go on Tilt the World? Till you hold. Not bad, huh? I'm actually getting the song right now. Oh. See, not bad. I got like 80% correct. Is Baking Josie helping you? Nope, no help today. No help at all. And hi Fresh, how have you been? Will you stream IRL? Not anytime soon. Probably when there's no cases, then I will go back to IRL. Love the hair, thank you. Zoom, congratulations on your digital drawing. Hey, thank you.
That's pretty good.
Thank you, Eric, for the 1002.
Did the video cause TMR no appear camp?
What? What was that? The TTS failed. Oh my god, happy. Double amount. Why are you so sure you won't be here tomorrow? You're gonna be drunk? Is it? It's steak, it's not chicken. Oh, okay, it's the time. Oh, right, guys. I haven't confirmed whether I'm streaming tomorrow. I forgot to tell you guys this. Because Circuit Breaker is for phase 2 is over tomorrow. Means more people can come over tomorrow. And Inji's coming over tomorrow. So I'll let you guys know. And thank you. What? Gage, Hillary, are you coming over tomorrow? I'm really happy that phase 2 is tomorrow and that people can come over tomorrow, but I'm not gonna go out to party stream tomorrow. I'll let you guys know. Oh, I can upload the batch. I will upload the batch. Tell me again, Macy, I'll upload it. You have to tell me. I keep forgetting. But yeah, I and my mom planning something out, so it's a secret. That's a secret. I can't tell you guys anything at all for now. That will be a secret. Hi. Hey, hi, Billy. Hi. How have you been? Discord, Maxi. There is Discord. Spam it on general chat or something. Are you gonna do a viewer IRL stream? Do you want me to do a podcast and you show your face? Maybe that would be a good idea. And hi, Miso. Hi. It's okay, wait. Josie will tell us. Hi, Billy. Hi. And Bobby from downstairs. How about lunch stream tomorrow? I won't even wake up for lunch. The last time I woke up for lunch was probably a long time ago. I had like stayed awake to breakfast, but I have not like woken up for lunch in a long time. And that's really true. My ugly face. What is that Queen Time Championship? What do you mean, what is this? It's a cool shirt. I got it when I was in the US, I think. What about breakfast stream before you sleep? Well, if I don't stream tomorrow, I will have a longer stream on the weekend for sure. Was it Canada? I can't remember. Lunch stream is sleeping stream. Invite viewers to your house. I will never invite viewers to my house, Penguin. Oh my god. And I, Joven. Wake up from lunch and when she starts is... You know, I don't play much AC as I used to, guys. Like, really. I don't actually play much AC as I usually did. Like, I have like 800 hours of Animal Crossing, but the past month, like the past maybe 3 weeks, I only played it for maybe less than 50-60 hours. Longer streams. Megan, are we friends? Why are you asking me this, Eric? I thought AC is the best. Yeah, I do like AC. But how do I explain? As you play longer, you kind of get bored of it because there's nothing much to do anymore in AC. Unless it's like there's events and stuff. Like how do you explain? Like, if they have events and stuff and you have to do it, then it's fun. But if there isn't any events, then it's boring. Next word depends on it. I don't want to answer that, Eric. Then everyone would ask too. So, no answer. You even have a AC/DC shirt. See, you guys are all so sensitive. And hi, Nina. Thanks for the follow. And hi, Charmaine. Nice singing, Charmaine. Can you sign my Steam profile? No, I don't sign Steam profile. It's AC Animal Crossbreed. Gonna love. Okay, Joven. I like alternate current and direct current, so. Now I was gonna be like, okay, see you later, friend. I love if you said we were. And if I said we weren't, what happens? What happens then? Show me memory loss. Oh, JP, sign your Fortnite. Maybe if I was still playing 1.5 years back, maybe I would have. What? I think she probably will stream at least once a week, so I think it should be okay. The grace period is like 1 week, we change, but sub and delay message should work longer. What are you guys talking about? Oh, me? Or my mom? Oh, McNuggets are friends. Mm-hmm. Can you sign my card? Look a while, okay. Yeah. I have finished cooking, guys. Thank you for everything. I hope you guys like my steak. I'll see you guys on gaming stream. Gonna already sub. It's not tomorrow in case you don't... Oh! It's not tomorrow in case you don't stream tomorrow. So when is it? Is there any new games you're excited for? I was excited for Belle, but it wasn't as fantastic as I thought it would be. But if you guys do have like games to suggest, I don't mind trying it out. If you guys would play it with me or you guys think it would be a fun game that I would like, then yeah. At the moment, no, there's no games that I'm actually looking forward to. I was looking forward to Animal Crossing when Animal Crossing came out, and when there's a game that I really find that is interesting, I tend to play a lot. So it'll be really amazing if you guys can actually find a game that you think I would like and I'll play a lot. Mahjong. What is God of War 15? Okay, CSGO 8 out of 10, hurry up. Wow, guys. Raiding some more. But why are you nervous for me? You shouldn't be nervous for me. I have confidence. But I have to half all the recipes, actually. Okay, let me do this. I will half all the recipe. Half all the recipe. Ah! I should cook more chicken. It's not chicken, Mas! It's... See, JP! You understand what I mean right now. Everyone thinks it's chicken because of it. I even thought it was chicken. And I, Putin, I go heat up my hot cakes from the... Ew! From the morning. You didn't finish your hot cakes. Have to time cooking also. Maybe the one who's screaming outside all the time. Maybe the one who is screaming outside all the time, who's screaming? It's not me. I should probably start cooking. Charmaine, eating late is bad. You should probably start cooking. You're here. It's okay, Megan isn't eating late. This is my supper, guys. It's not because... No, this is not my supper, this is my dinner. I'm making dinner because I wake up at 6:30 today. I woke up at 6:30, so I'm making dinner. I had lunch, so now it's dinner. Breakfast deluxe after eating the muffin and egg and hash brown tofu already. You know, I haven't even had like McDonald's for so long. Hi, you looked up. Thank you. Yes, this is my lunch. It's gonna be easy, guys. Know why? I watched the video. Easy peasy. Begin with setting up an assembly line of dishes. Mix the milk with the eggs in one. So I'm gonna half the recipe, which will be one egg and... What is 1.5 divided by 2? 1.5 cup divided by 2. Weekend 4 a.m. stream and order Mac breakfast. No, 0.75. Okay, I'll tell you guys tomorrow. Okay, milk. Weighing skill.
Oh, they give me a shot. The measuring cups are all in the drawer, in the third drawer. All the measuring cups are there.
Second?
Third drawer. Yes.
front.
Yeah. There's another measuring cup here.
Half.
One and half is 3/4 cup.
What?
One and a half cup.
Melon surely, you say half is 2 cups.
No, 1.5 cup is 3/4 cup. So you need the 3/4 cup, which is...
I'm using my mom's famous metal, what do you call this? Metal
plate
bowl.
So you can use a half plus a half plus and a...
Oh, I need a weird beard hairstyle. Shit.
Yeah. A half and a quarter will give you 3/4.
I know that.
Alright.
I knew that. Chicken fried chick steak is with gravy and side of baked potato sounds it. Yes, I wanna make that. 1.5 is 3/4 cups. What did my mom say? One of each. Was it? I forgot. She gave me 1/2 cup and 1/4 cup. Oh, okay, so I don't understand how does 1/4 cup become... I get it, because 1/2 cup divided by 2 is 1/4. Yes. Okay, I ask later. Ask what? Bye, Soul. Bye. Soul. Melon is trying to make me fill my recipe. Okay. So we put it on this bowl. Oh my god! Never mind. Let me continue. Put this one here. Okay, put it in the bowl because it's gonna use it as the batter. And then, 1 egg. Easy peasy. Really? 1 egg? Mix the milk with the egg. How does the egg even break from the top? It's like I broke it in the center, but it broke at the top. Okay. Easy peasy. I will make the best egg. And then you take this and you mix it. Hi, Winter. I'm not that desperate to get food poisoning, guys. Why tie your hair like that? Why hijab? Yo, Brandon, how have you been? Don't use your hair. Okay. Number 2, the flour mixed with the seasoned salt. Flour mixed with seasoned salt. I put this here. Flour. Yes, Megan, not flour.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Yo, Leslie, thanks for the $5.98. Hi, Damie. Interesting. Good song.
Isn't she wonderful? Isn't she precious?
What? Flower and salt.
Less than 1 minute old. I never thought your love would be making one.
lot of flour. This much flour for one, isn't that too much? Maybe I put lesser. Not lesser. Lesser. Eat flowers. Yes, 4-3 today. What 4-3? What were you playing? Megan Reed, what? What happened? You do know you're not putting the flour in the same bowl as the milk and eggs, right? I know! There. Hey, excuse me, JP. I read the recipe 2 or 3 times, and also I watched the video 2 times. Yes. Ako Money haven't come out. Oh, in Overwatch? I haven't played Overwatch for quite a while. Okay, good. You said better, but it's not better. It's braiding. But why is it called braiding when there's no braid, though? She only reads message if I don't hire. What? Melon? Nonsense. What the... Cause braid. But this is not braid, though. Braiding is dry. I thought braiding was like breadcrumbs. Interesting. But yeah, this is not better. I also said wrong. This is something. Okay, then put in salt. As much salt as you want. Yes, should be just nice. Mix it. Just kidding. Salty, I don't know. Okay, mix done. Oh wait, you have to 1.5 teaspoon black pepper, paprika, and then another. Okay, I get it. So the next one is third bowl. Black pepper. Easy. Don't scratch metal. I hate that sound. Sorry. This should be enough. Okay. 50 difference of. Yeah! What is this? What is this even for? Why? Why can't you just leave it like that and throw away this? Oh, because it says black pepper powder, I see. And then some pepper, okay. I'm just gonna like put what I feel that should be. Why can't I put this together with the flour? Oh, because the flour would be put to make the sauce. Okay, I get it. And Kaya, please don't play with my rubber band. Mojito. Ouch! Oh, wait. It goes into it? Okay. Sorry about that. Then you mix it softly. Because some people don't like the sound of it. Please, the rainbow. What pepper challenge? Perfect. Okay, we are done. Ah, so hot. Megan, did you see? Do you have to do that? I got pay now, but I haven't get 25 ringgit. They say you get it by 25th, is it? Are you good with kitchen knife? Yeah, I'm really good at kitchen knife. I wanna get my desktop this week one. Maxi, you wanna get a desktop so you can play games? Cause my pay thing on 24. I don't know the recipe. Yeah, must learn from me. Then you could make chicken fried steak. I am actually really good at cooking. Learn from me. Step 3. Okay, work with one piece of meat at a time. Sprinkle both sides with... Why? You still have to sprinkle? That's so much. Never mind, I don't think you have to. Coat the meat with milk eggs, turning to coat. Finally place it back in the flour and coat. Break the meat. Okay, the oil.
Tenderize the meat.
Alright, yes. Tenderize the meat. I forgot about that. That will be my favorite part.
That will be the most.
Do you wash your beef?
No, because after you cook it, you kill the germs anyway. Mm. If you wash it, what's going to happen when it's wet? It's going to attract more bacteria.
Really?
Yep. So just the tenderizer is in the second drawer.
This is the meat. There is no fats in it. We couldn't find no beef with fats. Don't worry, I can do it, Baking Josie. You have to put some trust in me because I know I can do it. Why do you have so many things? Went inside the mixture. Don't put it on top. Okay. How do you tenderize it? You just hit it until it's soft. Hit harder. Oh, imagine Maxi face. Just kidding. About that. If it's too exhausting, can do first class on it. But should be fine. The gravy might not have as much flavor since there's no fat. I will make it softer into minced meat. Yeah. Okay, minced meat is ready. Yes, a bit. You're not supposed to read. Okay. It should be fine now, I guess. I think your good is good already. Okay. So, first step. Oh wait, I have to get the oil. Let's start cooking. Cooking good looking. Heat the oil. Canola oil. Okay. Canola oil. This is not a chicken, guys. It's obviously beef. Okay. How do you use this thing? Stir fry? Functions? Yes, I knew that. How much oil? Half a cup, okay. That is half a cup. That's really hot, will it? Do you think it's really hot? Let's see. If it start like exploding, means it's really hot. Lower your fire. Okay, fine. Oil, got omega. And imagine this oil is gonna be in the gravy. So oily. Why not exploding? Ew. What you need to do, you heat it up and then you start cooking. Oh, you have to add butter too. Yes, you have to add butter so that it has a bit of orange to the braiding. Okay. Not sure how much. Estimate. You want it to have golden. You want your braiding. No. Yes, you want your braiding to have a golden tint. Yes. Then you stir. Okay, guys, you have to watch me cook. I'm a good chef. Yeah. Amazing. Do you need to season? No. Leslie must have not been watching. Leslie, I will show you my skills. You don't need. I have the seasoning. Were you supposed to oil butter the oil? Yeah, there. It's a non-stick pan. Really? Oh, it's scary. I hear that tingling sound. Drop in a few sprinkles of flour to make it sufficiently hot. When the butter sizzles immediately, you know it's ready. Cook the meat. Okay, first, you put it in... Wait, I have to do it properly. Cook the meat. First, take the meat, place it What should I do, JP? I'm lost. They say sprinkle both sides with salt and pepper. Salt? But you already have salt inside the flour mixture. Did they say... let me sprinkle some salt. I'm gonna be eating salt stick. Yes, okay. Then some pepper.
Give me the sun!
Hi, Ben!
Oh my god.
What? Oh my god. That is, that salt isn't enough. Okay. Thank you for the 10 months. Oh my god, Ben, you're on my channel for 10 months. Okay. Sprinkle salt and pepper, put in flour, then put in eggs and flour. Okay, this is the flour mixture. Put it inside. Oh my god. Make sure you put it into the oil away from you. You mean like this and put it in? Okay. And then my mom say one hand to use on the to put in the this mixture so that your hand doesn't get mixed with the flour and egg. Okay. Then after you're done, you put it back inside here. Yes, never mind. Megan, how hot should the oil be? They say high. They say in medium. Oh! Oopsies, the flour went in here. They say in medium heat. Something's not right. Why is it so wet? Can I put more than one layer? Maybe I should put more layer. Don't layer more, okay. Okay, we are ready, guys.
Okay, good go.
Hey, you can't cook the steak in this pan, it's non-stick pan. My mom gave me this pan though. No, I didn't hurt the cat. Oil on floor now, going to banana. What? Guys, don't worry. I know. It will be fine. Hey, are you okay? Did that scare you? Yeah. Okay. Cook on one side for 2 minutes on each side. Okay, now it's roughly 30 seconds, so we'll put this timer to 2 minutes. Perfect. Click up. Whoa, watch your mouth. Hi, Zach Rieck. Megan, you also have to have your smelling... Do you do that too, Mark? I kind of like smelling things. Yeah, I know. I think it's a bad habit. Because if your steak thick, you might need to cook longer. 2 minutes! 2 minutes, you wait. You have to wait 2 minutes. You too? I don't know why I did that though. Good smells are good though. This looks like it's gonna be bad. I don't know about 2 minutes though. Don't worry, guys. You know they say when someone's good at cooking, they're really good at estimation. So I think I'll be doing really well because I'm really good at estimating things. And yeah, beef, you can eat beef raw. Beef noodles. It's ticking. 2 minutes, don't worry. Alright, I forgot to make the mashed potatoes.
Let's start boiling water and make mashed potatoes. Oh, I forgot to peel the potatoes. Do I need to peel the potatoes? Maybe I don't know. I just need to wash the potatoes.
He just keep all the purple away. You think chicken fried steak is thinner and not cooked red, but should be fine. You don't need to stick under oil and then. You need to fill it. I thought like after you boil it, you can peel the skin off easily. Right? Should I flip it now? But it has not pink. Look at that guys. Skills. Guys, as long as the food turns out well, it's alright. The peel of potatoes are good for you anyway. They have a lot more potassium than bananas. Okay, let's boil the whole potato then. Let me wash and scrub the potato. How do I scrub a potato? Can I use the kitchen sponge? No. I need like a special brush to brush the potato. I don't think I'm gonna eat the skin, JP. I don't think it's clean. Okay, wash the pieces. You have to salt the water, I don't think so. I don't have like a brush to brush the potato skin. Actually, that looks really good. Can bend some people. Yes, Macy, what's wrong? Miss, help. Why, Macy? Your phone battery, yeah. I my phone is charging, thank you. Yes, my phone is charging. Hi, Ricard. It is. How many minutes has it been for this side? 1 minute? Here's the mod. One plus? Okay. Let's see. Should I lower down? Should I off? I think I took it off. Okay, wait. I need a plate. Plating is really, really important, guys. So you get a plate. And then, I don't have... I have tongs. Okay, fine, I'll take the tongs. Tongs. Okay. What, Maxi? Maybe you... Oh, yeah, dry it. Dry it with a paper towel. That's a good idea. Oh right, mistake. Oops. Ignore this part we put this side. This side looks better. Ta-da! This good. It has the crispy sound. Look at that. It's not a chicken melon, what the heck? Yeah, it looks so good. Look at this. Look at the braiding, it looks perfect. I think I'm good at cooking. Okay, let's make... Oh wait. Potato we throw in. Then we cover it. Okay, perfect. Make your sauce. They say take a bit of flour, throw it inside. Yes, then you'll get your sauce. Something like that. Okay. Need to cut up the potatoes. Oh shit. Never mind, let's continue. What? It's like that. It's like that, JP. It is. I know. Too much oil. We'll make more sauce. Really? Oh, it wasn't supposed to use all the oil. Okay. Guys, you didn't see anything. I'll pour away some oil. How much oil to pour? Where? Put? Okay, never mind. I put it in a bowl. A bowl of oil. Okay. Let me read instructions. But... Okay. Perfect. We add more flour. Yeah. Too greasy.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Why, Leslie? What happened?
Don't use the fork on the pan. 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 Don't use the fork on the pan.
Okay. What should I use then? A spatula? Okay. We'll use a spatula. I think the mashed potatoes will take forever, so we cook this. Non-stick material. You'll be eating non-stick material if you use the fork. Need to use fork? Are you guys like trolling me? The dice says nothing about... Yeah, exactly. So there's no potatoes. You don't need potatoes, guys. The potatoes for show. It's mixed in until I don't know when. Okay, we mix more. Add more flour in. Maybe it'll be better. Yeah. It's going to melt the spatula. Guys, don't worry. Everything's fine, guys. Okay. You said... For the photo, just put the raw potatoes near the stick. Yeah, exactly. Know what I do? I peel the potato, I cut it, and then put it at the side for decoration. Here, yeah. Stir with my finger. Okay, add more. They say until it's thicker. Then after that, you add milk. I don't know how much should I add though. I'm just adding. Okay. Might want to taste the gravy later. Okay. Okay, then we start adding milk. You know, JP, I'm just like doing based on what I feel I should do instead of following the the amount. I think it'll turn out well, JP. It will. Yes, it will. No, it's not. It's not dangerous at all. It's fine. Oops. Should be 3 to 4 cups. But JP, there's only one steak though. Look, it's thickening up. Guys, it is thickening up. Yeah, I think I need more. We'll add until it's not so thick. Imagine if the sauce ends up tasting weird. Megan, don't just add. Why? I'm moaning. Guys, it's not that bad. Trust me. I think you have to add salt and pepper. Yes. Maybe that's why. Tastes like milk. Is this all coming out? I don't know actually. It's like there's one giant chunk inside. There's a bit of taste now, but I think I need more salt. I'm not kidding, guys. Yes, there's salt coming out now. Finish, happy and you. Where do you put the steak? Look at the amount of oil on the steak. Look at all the oil. Mmm, it's good. It's good now. Okay, we are done. Is it too thick, JP? I think it's fine. Yes. Should you put it in the oven to keep it warm? Maybe I can just fry it again. So much oil, bro. Oh, it's a bit soggy now. That isn't good. It's a soggy steak. It's soft. It's soft already.
What should I do when it's soft? Oh, my potato.
Okay. Yes. Soft steak. Yes. We pour oil away.
No, we put oil here. Sauce. Put
sauce in bold. Yes. Sauce and bone. I think the sauce would be nice if there's cheese. Okay. I put it in
small toaster.
Okay. I put it in toaster. Must. Yes. We put in toaster.
Cook in toaster for a while.
Okay. Toaster. Toaster oven. You don't know what's a toaster oven?
Now it's time to cook potato. So much wastage of ingredients, guys. So much wastage of ingredients.
Pour sauce in bread toaster. Sauce is here. Mushroom soup. Yeah, a small oven. Just say oven. Toaster oven.
Toaster. Potato is still very hot. Okay, we take out potato. We cut potato into smaller pieces. Okay, potato.
So salt in water. There's no salt in the water.
We cut potato.
This one. We put potato here. We cut potato. Okay. Perfect. Take potato. Put it back in. Nothing happened. Perfect. Amazing. Okay, now we wait for potato to boil. I didn't wash the potato as clean as I could, so it's not that bad. So much. Oh, don't burn my stick. No, I know what I should do. I should put my steak in the air fryer if it's not cooked. Yeah. Good idea. You. Okay, sauce here. This. See, so easy. Yeah, so it'd be crispy, is it? Oh, that's what you said, Leslie. You think overcooked, or is it dry? Wouldn't it get more soggy then? No, air fryer actually makes the food not less soggy, which is really good. It basically fries stuff, so you can fry your chicken too. Do people wash this thing? Oh, it's not off? Which one is still off? Oh, it's here. My bad. No wonder it was still on. Okay. Okay, I always think steaming because no, it's not the same. You should get an air fryer. Air fryer is good. How do you think my steak turned out, JP? Do you think it turned out great? It's so messy. Keep the milk in the fridge. Yep. You're right. Ugh. Hi, Shannon. It looks good, but I think there was too much oil in the gravy, but it should be fine. I had to add a lot of salt. Dough. This one's dirty. Bring phone there. Time to wash up. Please keep me company while I wash the dishes. My favorite time of the day. Washing dishes. Yo, was that Devon Mill milk? Yep, it is. My mom said it's a good milk from Australia. And I brought. Do you guys like washing the dishes? Have fun eating your beef noodle. Zoom. Do you sell it in Aussie? Mm-hmm. You do sell it in the supermarket. And it's not that expensive, Shannon. It's like maybe $2 plus for it. Oh yeah, the oil on the floor. No, I hate washing dishes. It always makes my back hurt. It means you're too tall for the sink, isn't it? Washing dishes is my favorite house chore. Really? Belen, are you being sarcastic? Oh my god, I can't tell. I just find it interesting when you guys like to cook. Like, it's interesting because cooking is, there's so much process in cooking. Like, you have to do so many things when you're cooking. Oh, right! I didn't even switch on the fire! What do you make? I make steak. Instructions.
JP. Hey, it still always turns out well, like the stuff that I cook. Surprisingly, with me not listening, like following 100%. Yeah, of course watching Baking Josie cook is nice to watch. It's nice to watch, like, I like watching people bake and cook. Like, I like to watch, like, YouTube videos of, like, people decorating cakes and stuff. But doing it yourself is like, imagine cleaning it, like cleaning up after you actually made it. You know, like last time I used to make my own food. After like making stuff, I tend to not eat it because I get so tired of it after. Like after making it, you just don't feel like eating it anymore. Do you use recipes? Oh, bowl is little cumin. It's warming up the sauce. Oh, the steak is in the toaster. And Shannon, I made chicken fried steak. And it's not actually chicken, it's beef that cooked like chicken. Which is pretty interesting. Like JP's from America and he actually introduced this to me. If I didn't read the instructions, I thought it would be chicken. It's just interesting. Potato fine chicken on the I just turned on the button. Is it chicken? How can it be? Oh, it's not chicken. It's like, you know, like when you eat fried chicken, the coating of it is like fried chicken. The beef, so you fry the beef like chicken. Cleaning up. They cook like fried chicken. Mm-hmm, exactly. What do you do with the remaining oil?
Thank you for the sub!
How do I do this? Whoa, thank you, Shannon, for gifting sub to Shannon. Thank you. Shannon. Okay. It's getting softer, Mas. I have to put it in the air fryer. Or should we pour back the extra oil and then we fry it again? Look how soggy it is. Oops, oil, oops! The oil just dripped all over the keyboard. Okay, let me put it in the air fryer. We'll fix it somehow. I should have made the steak first. Beef juice on the keyboard, nice. Isn't the fire too big? Maybe. Fry twice might result in shoe sole. What is shoe sole? Since it takes the shortest to make. Remember drink water, okay. It's okay, I believe the air fryer will fix it. Oh, Baba steak. Yeah, that's what I say, Shannon. I said if I put like the cheese into the gravy, it would be really good. But then it would not be, it would be a different like recipe. I'm trying to follow this recipe that JP gave. So I am not gonna add cheese. And hi, Danish, how have you been?
This is the gravy, guys. Here, let me clean up. I don't want it to be a mess. How long did it take me to cook that? Like, what? What time is it? Oh, 1.5 hours. Let's not do that. Gotten one pride emote so far, so your table got more space. It looks like butter. It has butter inside, actually. Gravy probably won't be as good as since it's been sitting out still early. The recipe that JP shared looks good. Maybe we'll try next time. You are actually doing very good, Megan, for once. Yes, thank you.
Hey. Thanks. That's pretty good.
For noticing that I'm actually really neat. I know I am. Oh! Thanks for the 11. This thing shut off. Like, yeah, it's charging. And hi, Potum. Hi. Was that a song? No song. No song. Oh, he posted it in the Animal Crossing group, that's why. Oh shoot! My steak! Okay. Oh my god, it's still so soft. Help, guys. But it got crispier, but it's still soft. Okay, let me flip it the other side. I'm so sad. Maybe you shouldn't put it so near your ear. Did you not play a song, JP? And thank you for making it 450. Thank you. Thank you guys for helping me to make it. How many percent is that? Wait, almost 25%? No, my math. Yeah, no, 20%, almost 20%. Maybe need to hammer another round. Your water's boiling. Peeling off, which is good. We should actually let the skin peel off. Quick math. Check your what? I wonder if Megan or Maxi get new PC first. I think Maxi would. Okay, I just came in, didn't know you were boiling potatoes. Hi, Mamba. I got three side dishes from the beef noodle place because it was closing. That's so nice. That's actually really nice of them. It's better than wasting food and they give it to, like, people. Maxi, get it on 25 June. Must don't forget it. Nice comment. Here's the flash chat. Is it? So can ask him play after? Yeah, Prav, I'll bleach my hair one more round. But the bleach will come on 30th June, so there's still quite a lot of time before I could actually bleach my hair again. Otherwise, I got excuse. It's finally you're getting a proper like computer setup, Maxi. It's about time. Yeah, so my hair will be like that for the next 12 days. It's like, you guys can see, like, from here, it cuts off and then it's like a different color because of the hair dye. What I one mainly is like the color to be all same, like same color. The one Kudo bought me. Yeah, Maxi can't blame the lag anymore. Sheng, I thought you were nice for the few minutes.
What happened?
Okay, this potato skin, throw it away. And wipe this. We're gonna pick up the steak soon. Because I'm wearing white. The steak is just looking bad. I'm so sorry, JP. It looks sad. It looks so sad, like the braiding is breaking off. The braiding is all just dropping out. Like, look at that. It was almost there. Almost. Never mind, the gravy will make it look better. When you pour the gravy over, you can't tell that it has the braiding on. At least you heard it like sound good when I took it out from, when I was frying it, like after I fried it. Maybe Burler Dog, let me try it. I'll use the link and try it. Thank you, Master of Lolly. Thanks for the follow, welcome to the channel. You wanna warm the gravy? The gravy's still warm. It is still warm. I think the potato is soft. Okay. So what do? Take this, wrap it, rinse it. Okay, we got the potatoes and I just mashed it, right? Do I have to add anything to the mashed potatoes or do I just mash it up? Bit of milk and water. Block his Instagram. What? You mean in the Kodo board thing? Okay, mashed potatoes, add milk and butter. I add butter.
milk. Milk. Okay. I don't have cream. I think my mom might have cream, but it's okay. I added milk. Okay, mashed potatoes. Let's see if tomorrow I have my body will be okay. Okay, mashed it. And add a bit of butter. A lot of butter. Oops. I haven't added salt though. Let's add salt. Let's see if it tastes good. You know, I'm not even using any like weighing thingy. Oh, that is a lot of salt. Okay, never mind, nothing happens. Perfect, the perfect mashed potatoes. Potato need much salt, it's fine. Thank you, Mas. Okay. Okay. Put mashed potatoes at the side. Perfect. And then you put the gravy at the side. Look at the gravy, it's so thick now. Oh my god. Look at that. Okay. Okay. Let's see how it goes. Baking Josie!
Do you want to try my steak? Thanks.
We have to let her have a steak knife. Let's just use this as a steak knife.
Wow. Oil.
It smells like oil?
Yeah, in the kitchen.
Can you take a picture?
No.
You think the steak, you should have actually sliced it into half before you actually pounded it.
Can I take a picture?
Yeah, you should take a picture.
That was a tough cut. Okay, let's just join it back together. And like nothing happens.
The meat is a bit tough, but the flavor is nice.
So it's not my fault, it's the beef steak fault.
The steak was very thick, right?
Yeah.
You should actually butterfly the steak before you actually pounded it, then you would have had a thinner cut.
So half.
You should have butterfly the steak. So you can, it's thinner, then you pound it, tenderize it,
before you fry it, then it will have been better. Instead of frying the whole piece, it's a bit too tough now. Traditionally, I think chicken fried steak, they don't use such a thick cut. Normally, it's thinner.
I think it's your knife, Mom. Just kidding. So what's the rating?
3.8.
No! Guys! No, 3.8 out of 5, Shannon. It's not that bad, actually. The sauce, the gravy is nice. But it's so tough, the meat. Mmm! She didn't even try the mashed potato. Four. I'm sure.
I think if it had a side of coleslaw, it would be better.
No.
Not as in potato and coleslaw.
Potato. Oh, the oil on the floor!
Can you get me a floor cloth? Oh my god.
The oil on the floor!
The potato is nice. No, Megan. I like the potato.
Okay, did it increase the rating to what now?
4.
Okay, 4 is better than 3.8. Thank you.
So next time, can you make mashed potatoes like that for me?
Okay. Yeah, you guys told me about the oil. My digestive system is amazing. The steak is so tough. This was the only steak that I could get from the supermarket. And it's like a rock. It's like a whole chunk. Is the knife the correct side? Yeah. Amazing. I like digestive biscuit. Hi, Phillips. Oh my god. I can't cut it at all. When do you dye your hair? Like, I've been dyeing my hair every few days. Yeah, because I put in the air fryer and in the toaster. It doesn't help that I haven't had steak in a while, and then I eat a steak that is so tough. Hi, John. John, don't you think my food looks so amazing? It's the knife that is blunt, so it's a bit hard to cut the meat. It's not because the meat is tough, guys. The meat is amazing. You want your chainsaw to cut? It's getting there. Thank you, GOR, for the follow. Yeah, I did take a picture, Mas. Yeah. We had fun to order good steak. No, I want sushi.
it looks nicer if you cook for us. For me, what is for me us? You mean more like you're just including them inside, but you just want it for yourself. It actually tastes good, guys. It actually is nice. I like the gravy and the mashed potatoes nice. If the meat, if the steak was like not so tough, it would have been perfect. Maybe next time pound the... Yeah, I was pounding the meat really long though. And I think maybe it was actually okay if I didn't put it in the air fryer or the toaster. If I made it last, it would have been better. For quite long already. It's not a chicken, it's a beef. Lucky the mashed potatoes making it not so like hard. Is this your first time? Cat, I think what you say is like quite similar. It's like schnitzel, but beef schnitzel. Nice, Felix. Do you like how I'm doing it, Mas? How I'm like cutting my steak? It's actually nice. The braiding is actually nice too. Fussy when it comes to food, so I will eat finish. It's just like me trying to chew on a rock, that's all. It's fine. You know what? You can do better next time. Next time? What? Yeah. JP is already prepared. Finish and he's already preparing for the next one. It's not a chicken, it's a beef. What's that?
is beef, guys.
It shouldn't be so tough to cut. What did you do to the poor dead cow?
I have no excuses. Be gentle. It was fine. I have an excuse. It was not a good cut. That's why. It was because the beef has not enough fat. Next time I want a steak fried, what? Steak fried chicken? What? And thank you for the 30 months of Be Gentle. Must be the cheap steak. And look at how tough it is. Okay, two more bites and I'm done with this. Not me. No, this is not chicken, this is beef. Where do you think it went wrong? I think the thing that went wrong was I cooked the chicken before I made the mashed potatoes, so it got soggy. So that was what went wrong. Then, no, I'm not gonna say the next time. I mean, it would have been better if I cooked those mashed potatoes first. That's how much force I'm using on it. What? Sean? Last piece of... That looks pretty sad. Maxie, you want to eat this? I would have delivered it if you gave me your address long time ago. It's really delicious, Maxie. Hey, don't say that about my steak. It's not ruined, I ate it. I finished it. Wasn't that great. I got a 4 stars from Baking Josie. Yeah, I think my jawline got sharper. Exactly that. It wasn't fake stars. She said it was good. She increased the rating because of my mashed potatoes. Like, done, guys. We could play some games because it's so early. It's only 10:30. It only took me 2 hours to finish this. I am so full.
She checked, she cut, but mostly she finished the cheek. She added that no, had enough time to do another no again, so you can burn that hard meat.
Yeah,
burn the fats. Little poop. No, I don't think I'll poop later. I tried out the hearing test on YouTube. I got up to 14,000 hertz. Is that good? What's for supper? I'm not gonna eat supper already. Oh my god, heaven. No more supper. I am really, really full right now. And I don't want the mashed potatoes. Are you Thai?
Yeah. Maybe. I'm tired of you.
Nice little comfort supper?
No! I will prove that I won't have supper today.
No. I will prove you wrong. Okay, let me clean up and then we can have some games. Because I might not be playing tomorrow.
So we can game. Hold on you, I feel very strange. So many hungry kids around the world wants the what? What is a tethers? What is tethers? Be gentle. Yeah, I bought potato chips yesterday. You know, when I went to the supermarket, I bought potato chips. So I have a bag of potato chips. So it means I will not have supper, but I might have potato chips instead. Playing Overcooked with me, and it's thematically consistent. Oh, potatoes, okay. Well, if you were to say that every time, be gentle, do you eat all your food every single day? Do you eat all your veggies on your plate every single day? Do you lick your socks clean on your plates? Do you? I would like to know. No stream, most likely no mask. My someone's coming over. Inji's coming over. I love Inji. I do eat all the food every day. Do you lick your food clean? Do you lick your plate clean? You know, all those little bit of sauce on the plate would be... Imagine all the kids, you know? Just like Be Gentle said. I don't waste my food. Okay, Be Gentle. To prove that, please take a picture of every meal that you eat. Not NG, NG. Yeah, she's in Singapore. She's going back to Korea on the 26th of June, so she's coming over tomorrow. Which is sad because she can't work right now because of the COVID situation, so she's going back to Korea first. Yeah. Who's Angie? Who's that? I think a lot of people here, yeah, a lot of you guys won't know her. I'm just really close to her because I know her for quite a while. Yes. Okay, let me clean up a little and then we can go to the room and play some games.
there's flights now. Well, because you have, if you're not born here, you can have flights back to your country, but then you have to have, like, if you come back to Singapore, you have to be quarantined. So it's only for those who are like foreigner working here, then they can go out of the country back to their country. But if you're not, then you can't. We are the champions. And we'll keep on fighting. My Korean friend just flew back to Korea recently. You managed to drink water? Yep, I refilled my water. I don't know what to do with the mashed potatoes and sauce. I'm just gonna leave it here and then, you know, when someone sees it, they would like say, okay, I think it's time to throw it away. So yeah. Do you know how to sing that, Megan? Yeah. I know how to sing that. She will throw it off out of camera. Secret. I hate throwing things away, so I have this habit where, you know, when I eat chips and stuff, I will leave like a few pieces inside. Like no, it's not really that bad. It's like I have the habit of not finishing things. So I always have like leftover chips and leftover stuff everywhere. Like nothing finishes. It's really rare for me to finish something unless it's really good. Spooky, you're funny. Indy's my current daughter. So, you leave a few for it to grow more. I can't sing, so you can't go to Finland because I can't finish. Do you know who sing that? Yes, Queen! Yes, I know. Don't come and troll with the Godzilla thing again, Tibbet. Excuse me. I have a habit of finishing everything, but I think I got that from growing up. Well, hey, I grew up. I didn't grow up rich, too. It's just like a habit, a bad habit. I would just keep like one piece or two piece of something. Yeah, I don't know why. So like, you know when you buy like a lot of the same things, like you buy like, okay, you buy like 10 bags of Skittles, I will eat 9 bags and then I'll leave the one bag and like not touch it. And then if I like buy strawberry coke, I buy like 10 bottles, I drink all the bottles and leave one bottle behind.
Stuck in my throat.
What, Pringles?
No, the stick.
The stick is stuck in your throat? Mm-hmm. I think my rating just dropped to 3. Okay, we use this to cover, yes. Cover off